are you going, mama?
We're going to salon.
Salon?
Salon. The salon.
We'll take a nap, me and MJ.
Yeah.
Will little Leslie see your hair? Oh, so pretty. Bye-bye. Going to the salon. Me and MJ, we will take a little nap now. Wow, your new hair.
Yeah. It's a ribbon Brazilian style.
What?
Ribbon with Brazilian, organic Brazilian.
Oh, so pretty.
And with a...
Brazilian style.
I think it takes 3 hours. First they cut my hair a little inch, and then they put some color, and then wait for 30 minutes, and then they put more color again and wait for 30 minutes, and they wash it, and then put that ribbon, something like ribbon, they use cream or something, and then 30 minutes, and then wash the hair, and then they blow and then
they blow dry it.
Yeah, blow dry it, and then the last is they put some, what is that, Brazilian, that like liquid thing, like chocolate, smells chocolate.
For what? What is that Brazilian for?
For make straight and shine, I think. And then the result, and I'm satisfied.
I am not.
Okay.
It's okay. No, I just thought you would color it blonde.
Yeah, but they said that I need to bleach my hair. They will bleach my hair, but I don't want it because it can ruin your hair. Not like ruin, but in the daytime, you cannot see the color.
No, we cannot really
but
see.
But in the morning,
different.
Then there's some kind of brown sugar. Mulgany.
And how much did it cost?
I paid 3.5.
3.7?
3.5.
3.5?
Yeah.
No tips?
Yeah.
How much?
50. And there's no discount. It's supposed to be 3.570. But this on 70.
Oh.
And,
okay. Are we here in Mama's house for the fiesta? Tell them about that, Scott.
Tomorrow is the fiesta.
Tomorrow? What day is it tomorrow?
Today's fiesta.
What day is it tomorrow?
3 and 4.
What day is it tomorrow?
Tomorrow is Friday.
Oh, Friday.
3. And it is...
Big little bit of...
Is a mama make food? No, mama don't make food. It's somebody who make food for the. We hire some cook to make food, and people come here and eat, and the next day again. Also, there will be a lot of food. And there will be a lot of people coming, not only in our house, but also in everybody's house, neighbors. Yeah.
And the music is just...
And the music is really loud.
All
like,
day.
If you can hear it, that's the music.
I think they can hear it, although the aircon is
like,
running.
Do, do, do. Do do do, and my husband is.
And it's been running since 5 in the morning. 5, 10 minutes past,
okay, guys.
5 it started.
You know.
And it's finished 12 midnight last night, and then they started again 5:10 in the morning. So I got around 4.5 hours sleep.
Yeah.
here in Benonito. Little skat.
Every fiesta is like that.
I think I will go home tonight to the house and sleep.
See you.
Yeah,
see you.
I just say I think I'll go home
see
and sleep ya. Because this is so noisy.
It's okay. I can understand.
And you and the children will go to bed early and you will.
But
Madison! Madison! Hi! What?
But you have to drive.
Yeah, we'll sleep here tomorrow when everybody is here, but today there's nothing's happening anyway.
Yeah. Open! Open!
Hello, come in! Hi, MJ. Take his phony. Take his phony. Take his iPhone in here. MJ, let's bro, little bro. Watch it for baby brother. Come over here and sit. Sit.
Yeah.
Mr. Curly.
Yeah. And tomorrow is no. My brother and his girlfriend and daughter will come.
Halimot. Okay, just be quiet. Your brother will come tomorrow. Why are you watching
my
Papa's?
My brother will come.
You're watching Papa's vlog.
Nice, MJ.
Watch your own vlog.
Okay, guys, don't forget to thumbs up, share, and like, and subscribe.
Okay, say goodbye.
I think that's all.
Show your hair.
Yeah, to show off. Yeah, I don't like to show off.
Oh,
but
you
my husband
it.
Wanted. Don't upload it.
Scroll up. Do that again. Do that challenge. Come on. Don't be shy.
See ya.